anybody that's like, oh yeah, that's cool, I want to work with this guy, there's something that they're attracted to that you might not even know that it's there, but like that's what they want from you. And that's taken me a while to try to like figure out, okay, what is Kenny like? Like, what do you sound like?
You can't manufacture that.
No.
Like, that'll get in the song and be always a part of the song, or it's just, if it was never part of the process that instigated the song, then it'll never be part
of
the song.
If you're gonna start a song from scratch, sometimes the best person to someone who you're starting from scratch with.
And the fact that you don't know the person actually, for me, kind of frees it up.
I feel like everybody you would collaborate with would be slightly different in the way it goes down.
It's not all my influence, it's not all your influence, it's actually both of us throwing ideas against each other.
I think that variable can bring something out of you that you wouldn't stumble on by yourself.
Totally.
We got together because a mutual friend thought we'd get along, and
we listened to some old like break beats,
mm-hmm.
like Fleetwood Mac, and things like that.
I remember we started with the beat and a conversation about a love of 60s girl groups.
Yes. And so I was like, all right, well, this is going to be a good one.
Baby, baby, what a crying shame. Bite your tongue when you call my name. But tried and true, run right through you. You know I love you, honey, just the same. But you keep me caught up in the guessing game. And I never know when ever you're letting on or letting go.
Sometimes when I've done just guitar writing stuff, everyone's just strumming whatever and there's nothing to keep you on the tempo and
just a particular feel.
Like a feel of something, because with me I feel like the ideas are out there, you just kind of got to find them, and the beat kind of like helps you like get into the space.
It's like this crisis of options, and you can go anywhere and you can sort of start to narrow in on a path.
Yeah, it's looking at the ocean for the best gallon of water.
And I was kind of throwing melodies, and we were batting phrases around. I think we had the melody of the chorus.
We had it was started as a revolution.
That's right.
That's where you were like, because I was like, listen, man, fuck it, be extreme. Like, go for the big ones, who cares? And you were like, the revolution's kind of like,
what are we gonna say about the revolution?
That's why the collaboration is so good. And also, like, having somebody else there to give validation, to be like, yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
Like, follow that.
And it felt like we got so close to it, and we knew what, we could see it in the room, and we're chasing it around. And then I think it came back for me, circled back around to the girl group kind of thing, and wanting the words and the chorus to feel like something that would have been written then, had that sort of...
And you killed it.
There's too many words unspoken, just leaves a heart all broken. Hum this tune too long, so say what you got to say, or get a move on.
In terms of writing lyrics, I think it's good sometimes to walk away from any instrument. Just think some thoughts, because I've done it too far in the other direction where it's like, all right, we have to make everything fit in this nice little box, and then you're like, it's cool melody, cool chord progression, you don't have anything good to say. Because I feel like you should feel the most and think the least. And music can be challenging, yes, but you shouldn't have to, it shouldn't have to be good.
You're always driven to try to write outside of maybe what you normally do. And when you can collaborate with somebody, it's like a perfect opportunity to do that.
When it works, it's really nice because it should take the burden off of both people while making it excited.
You'll always come out with something uniquely different.
Yeah.
When you're in an open collaboration and you don't have to make every decision.
Very true. There'll be decisions made that I'm like, I wouldn't have done that, but it doesn't make it wrong. That's what's awesome about music, is you're never wrong.
That's how it is, just let me dry my eyes and blow me a kiss, cause I ain't one for goodbyes. I knew when I first met you, there's nothing we can't get through. You've thrown all your sticks and stones to say what you got to say.
It doesn't matter if you think it's awesome, terrible, trite, whatever. That connection is real.
I'm Too Sexy for My Shirt is somebody's favorite song. It's
got to be. Oh, right, said Fred. What do you think he's...
He's probably somewhere being too sexy for something.
I just imagine him on a jet ski always.
Yeah.
Like, that's his main form of transportation, is a jet ski.